surprise.
They were all just in the neighborhood.
I bet. How's everybody doing?
Better than you, I'm guessing.
That'd be good.
Back in my day, we didn't blame this sap that got slipped in Mickey. We looked for the guy who slipped it to him.
Oh, the double-crossing dame?
No, that was just in the movies.
But can the person come forward?
Yeah, if they wanted to, I guess, yeah. But you dose a cop, you're pretty hesitant to take credit.
So make her.
I don't know her, and she could just say that everyone knew the guacamole was spiked. We'd be right back to square one.
Okay, well, it's worth a shot.
I already went down on the avenue and got similar cold feet, so I'm not looking to cause trouble for anybody else.
That's your brother for you.
Well, if it were me.
But it's not. Danny, it's me.
Look, I'm just trying to share some wisdom with a guy who looks like he's about ready to throw the book at himself.
That's not what I'm doing, and the real wisdom here is coming from Dad.
How? He didn't think he should be here.
That's right.
Exactly, because we can't rig in this. We can't just sit around your dining room table, figure out what needs to be done, and then go do it. There's tribes of people that think that Reagan's self-deal. This is not going to be their smoking gun, not if I can help it.
So we what? Leave it to the fates? What idiot trusts the fates?
Pop, I gotta ride solo on this one if I'm gonna truly get through it. Listen, thank you for coming. I appreciate it. I love you guys. I'm kind of beat.
Don't look at me. You guys raised him.